In this dramatic video, two men clinging to a water cooler are rescued by fishermen after their boat flipped 20 miles off the coast of Florida. Their legs were already numb after kicking to stay afloat for 4 hours. These guys are very lucky to be rescued in such a giant ocean.